You can see yesterday we fabricated up our passenger side rear corner panel, attached to the panel we had made quite a while ago, and fitted it back up on the truck. As you can see, a nice curve there. Take care of the bottom here, a little more rounding out. The wheel lip's in it, very tight fit. We'll end up trimming that up, adding our hole for the, I think it's a marker light. We'll have to add the reflector section to it. This is a nice shape, good looking welds. Moving forward on that.